We begin tonight with late breaking news out of Beaver Lake, where the Benton County Sheriff's Office retrieved a body late this afternoon. 4029's Angelica Duria joins us live now at Horseshoe Bend Marina with a closer look at how and where the body was found. Angelica.
Donna, as you can see, 300 yards behind me near the shore is where a fisherman came across a body free-floating on the water. Now, the fisherman called the Benton County Sheriff's Office, and their deputies and dive team responded. Around 12 o'clock this afternoon, they pulled the body out of the water. Deputies say the body was found in the same vicinity where a man had been reported missing from a May 8th boating accident. 39-year-old Doug Farnsworth of Rogers disappeared after his boat collided with another. Now, the Benton County Sheriff's Office says right now they're not speculating on whether the recovered body may be Farnsworth, but they will be working with the state crime lab to see if they could get a positive ID.
If they need DNA information, then we would most likely contact family members to try to maybe get some additional information, some DNA, potentially do some matching, those kinds of things.
Now, the body is being sent to the state crime lab for a positive identification and to determine whether or not foul play or accidental drowning was the cause of death. Reporting live at Beaver Lake, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
All right, thank you, Angelica. You may recall back in May, four men were involved in that boating accident, and Farnsworth was the only one who was unaccounted for.